only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me. I'm only one call away. Call me, baby, if you need a friend. I just wanna give you love. Come on, come on, come on. Reaching out to you, so take a chance. No matter where you go, you know you're not alone. I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing.
Good evening, the ever beautiful Miss Francesca.
Wow, you look dashing tonight. You look extra sexy. Yes. Who is, what's with the look? Who is your fashion inspiration for this evening?
My fashion inspo. I look like a...
This is personally designed by a friend of mine who happens to be a fashion designer.
Really?
Yes, it's nice, no?
Yeah, you're so gorgeous.
Thank you so much. Well, that's the perks of having talented friends. Like
really?
Carlo for this evening, he is very blessed with talented friends. Like, he needs hosts for his party. So, Scarlett and James, the rescue, right?
Absolutely. Not just talented, but also
good looking. That's right.
Now, enough of that.
Okay.
To formally start, let us all please stand. Guys, are you ready? Okay.
Everyone, please stand.
And put your hands together and help us welcome
the CTU Performing Arts. A round of applause, please. Let's go. We got that Coca-Cola bottle, shake, shake, shake. We got the sugar, do you wanna taste, taste, taste? We take it all around the globe, baby, everywhere we go. Make it happen, mama, rock, shake, shake, shake. Like, oh, you know you want it. I like
still can't pay it though. But I got just enough to get off in this club.
Ooh, I want the time of my life.
Worldwide.
Oh, baby. Ooh, give me the time of my life.
Neo, let's get it. Let's get it. It's the last $3 I got. But I'ma have a good time rolling in that. Set a bartender, line up some sides. Cause I'ma get loose tonight. She's on fire. She's so hot. I'm no liar. She burned up the spot. Look like Mariah. I took another shot. Drop it like it's hot. Dirty talk, dirty dance. She a freaky girl, and I'm a freaky man. She on the revamp, fucking with an ex. And I'm like Rodman, ready on deck. I told her, wanna ride out. And she said, yes. We didn't go to church, but I got blessed.
I knew my rent was gonna be later by the week ago.
Wow, thank you so
thank
much.
You
superb performance from the City of Performing Arts.
They look so varsity.
Indeed.
Yeah. Because our celebrant is a varsity player.
Yes, that's right. So
guys remain standing as we will have our grand entrance. Now, put your hands together and help me.
Next up, Miss Krista Jo Tan and Mr. Logel Denray Durano. A round of applause, please.
Next up, Miss Rosie Durano and attorney Eric Himan. A round of applause, please.
Make way for the Queen, Mrs. Jody Tan and Yael Credo Himan.
And the star for tonight, the birthday man,
Mr. Carlo Durano Tan. A round of applause, please.
Escorted by Miss Isabel Credo Himan. Round of applause, please, guys.
Request to join us here on stage, Attorney Eric Himan for the welcome address.
Hi, good evening everyone. In behalf of the Tan and Durano family, we welcome you to this lovely and wonderful night and occasion. You are all looking so spectacular and beautiful, and we really appreciate how much time and effort you made in preparing to attend this event. I'm sure the Tan and Durano family appreciates it. And also, especially Carlo, appreciates your presence here. So have a great night. Have great fun. But most of all, this night is about Carlo and his becoming 21 years old. So let's all make him feel very special tonight. So again, have fun and welcome.
Thank you so much, Attorney. Now, guys, you may now take your seat.
Welcome message. Let us all call on Ma'am Jodeline D. Tan for her inspirational message.
A round of applause, please.
Guests and friends, good evening. This scenario amuses me because it's 21 years ago that I wish, I hope, and prayed so much to have a baby boy. My wish was granted May 24, 1995. God gave me an 8 pounds baby who is now in front of you, turning to be a bachelor. Robin Carlo, as what we name him, in his infant days, was a very silent baby. He seldom cries. He cries only when his stomach is empty. He can play his fingers and bib until fall asleep. And I even forget at the middle of the night that I have a baby beside me. During his childhood age, Carlo was fond of playing alone. His Achi Krisa did not like him because she felt jealous. The attention that we give to Carlo that she used to have it all. But Carlo, as young as he is, willing to understand his sister and stays put of being a younger brother. As a mom, I'm trying my very best to be fair with them. Dealing those consequences was so hard for me. But thanks God, Carlo grew up a cold-minded and considerate person, wherein everybody can be his friend. He is my helper in my household chores, my best friend that will always listen to me and even criticize my decision. Without any school activities, Carlo is always my company, and he will forever be my baby. I address this to you, Carlo. You are now in the first step of your matured stage of your life. I acknowledge and so thankful for your effort of trying your best in school. But bear this in your mind, that a diploma is a must, but it is not an assurance of your success in the future. You have to explore. You have to remember and apply what you learned from your mentors. Learn from your experience. Search advices and opinions. And above all, pray hard for your guidance and enlightenment. I am here for you with your dad and our family to support you always. Never afraid on ups and downs, because those are realities of life. I appreciate you sharing with me your ideas and plans after your graduation. For me, it makes all the difference. And one thing I'm sure, you can make it, my dear son. To my family, my relatives, my PAMI staff, classmates of Carlo at Cebu Doctors University, guests and friends, in behalf of my husband, I should say we are so grateful for being with us on this special day of Carlo. Thank you and God bless.
Wow, thank you, Ma'am Jody Santa Maria. That was very heartwarming.
Indeed.
Yes. So next up, may we call on Ma'am Jovi Durano for the
Let us put ourselves in the holy presence of our Heavenly Father, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord, God, thank you for the day as we celebrate this special moment, the 21st birthday of Carlo. Bless us, O Lord, to all the people who are here tonight. This we ask through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Thank you, Ma'am Jovi, for that prayer. Now, guys, it's time for the most awaited part of the program. Are you guys ready?
Are you guys ready?
Because it's shout time! Now, to explain the mechanics for the buffet.
Yes, so before anything else, I would like to explain the dinner process for this evening. So, dinner will happen by batch. So, since there are 8 tables, I will be calling off the table number. And then you guys will proceed here in front, take a photo with our debutante, and then you proceed there at the side, and then make your way to the buffet table.
Feel them. You decide. Something is going right. Close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten even your darkest nights. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you got to do is call, and I'll be there, yeah, yeah. You've got a friend. If the sky above you should turn dark and full of clouds, and that old north wind should begin to blow, keep your head together and call my name out loud, and soon I will be knocking upon your door. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running, oh yes I will, to see you again. Winter, spring, summer or fall, all you got to do, and all the lessons you will learn, will be beautiful and strange. We'll have our fill of tears, our share of sighs. My only prayer's that you realize you'll always be beautiful in my eyes. You will always be beautiful in my eyes. And the passing years will show that you will always grow ever more beautiful in my eyes. When the lines upon my face from a lifetime of smiles, when the time comes to embrace one long last while, we can laugh about how time really flies. We won't say goodbye, 'cause true love never dies. You'll always be beautiful in my eyes. You will always be beautiful in my eyes. And the passing years will show that you will always grow ever more beautiful in my eyes. The passing years will show that you will always grow ever more beautiful in my. It's late in the evening, just wondering what clothes to wear. She puts on her makeup and brushes her long blonde hair, and then she asks me, do I look alright? And I say yes, you look wonderful tonight. We go to a party, turns to see this beautiful lady that's walking around this way, and then she asks me, do you feel and I say yes, I feel wonderful tonight. And I feel wonderful because I see the love light in your eyes, and that you just don't realize how much I love you. Mm-hmm. The summer days come and gone away in Paris and Rome, but I wanna go home. Maybe surrounded by a million people, I still feel all alone. Just wanna go home. Oh, I miss you, you know. And I've been keeping all the letters